Hi, I'm Dr. Molly McAllister with another video in our Ask a Vet series. If you own a mixed breed dog, chances are you've wondered what breeds make up your dog's ancestry. There's a test called the Canine Genetic Analysis, or CGA. It uses markers from your dog's genetic signature to determine the breeds in its makeup. The process starts with a sample of your dog's blood, which is sent to a lab for analysis. A sophisticated computer algorithm compares your dog's DNA to a database of over 250 breeds, types, and varieties to determine the correct ancestral breeds. Then, a personalized report is created with your dog's ancestry back to its great-grandparents. In addition, the test screens for over 100 disease and genetic mutations. For example, some dogs can have a genetic mutation that affects how they respond to certain medications. Knowing this information will help your veterinarian determine the best care for your pet. CGA also provides a predicted weight profile, which can be especially helpful if you have a mixed breed puppy. Understanding your dog's likely weight range and breed composition can help identify the proper diet recommendations, such as whether your puppy should be on a large or giant breed puppy food. This will help set your dog on a proper growth and nutrition path from an early age. Finally, many people are fascinated by their dog's interesting and sometimes frustrating behaviors, whether it's running circles around the kids or digging holes in your yard. Once you know the actual breeds in your dog's makeup, you can understand your dog's brain a little more and can start using training techniques that fully take your pet's potential or natural tendencies into account. This can help you develop a more effective training and behavior modification program while building your bond through mutual understanding. By knowing the breeds in your dog and partnering with your Banfield veterinarian, you can proactively plan for your pet's lifelong healthcare needs together. For more pet health information, browse our Ask a Vet library.